You're on the Sci-Fi Channel. Here's what's next. Join us now for Worldwide Weird.
Real news, downlinked from our master satellite. This is Worldwide Weird.
Is London's famous Royal Albert Hall inhabited by otherworldly spirits? After a series of eerie sightings, Andrew Green, a noted paranormal investigator, was called in to scout out the phantoms in the Opera House. Green spent a night at the Opera pacing the cavernous halls and corridors of the noted concert hall. After his tour, he confirmed the discovery of ghostly activity through his TAD, thermal anomaly detector.
Near the organ, the temperature went inexplicably up from 72 to 83. Even more peculiarly, because the two windows in that particular part of the building were wide open.
This is Worldwide Weird.
And Double Supreme? Yeah, I've tried it. It was good. Okay, really good. Somehow it seemed, well, bigger. But what really did it for me was the taste. So, who's gonna see this anyway?
Mike Nelson here. Just want to make sure we're all caught up. See, we've become unstuck in time, and currently we're shipwrecked over Earth's orbit in the year 2525, a time where apes rule the world and man has been... Hey, Crow, I'm doing a thing here, huh?
Sorry, Mike. Turns out the satellite's infested with prairie dogs.
Uh-huh.
Yep, they're tunneling, damages irrigation systems, and the beefalo can break their legs in the hole.
But, Crow, we don't have any...
Have a good solution to the prairie dog problem? That's why I got this little beauty out of Varmint Master magazine. It's much more humane than poison and much more efficient. And we can relocate our catch or chop them up and feed them to the black-footed ferret. Their mortal enemy.
But, Crow, we don't have any prairie dogs.
Oh, got one! Okay, Servo, bring him through.
Come on, let's go. Come on, ho, ho, come on, Missy. Come on, ho, ho, come on, ho, ho, come on.
We'll be right back then. Ah. Oh, hi.
Mystery Science Theater 3000 is brought to you by Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
My sister did without for years to make this business work. Some morning she'd wake up, her back felt ready for a wrecking ball. She'd take two Tylenol, but hours later, pain had come back. She'd have to take more. She couldn't take it any longer. So her doctor said try Aleve.
I can take just two Aleve all day. With Tylenol, I was taking up to eight.
So she tried Aleve. Keeps her pain away up to 12 hours.
It's meant a great deal to her.
Who did your hair?
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
Dear Mom, camp is rough. Being out in the wild sure makes a kid hungry. But the sandwiches we got just aren't enough. It makes me homesick for you and a hot bowl of Campbell's tomato soup.
Nothing turns an ordinary sandwich into a hot, satisfying meal like rich, wholesome Campbell's tomato soup.
Mom?
I brought you something for those sandwiches.
Wow, tomato soup. You're the best, Mom.
Campbell's makes everything.
Better.
Star Wars.
They're coming in too fast!
20 years ago, it was the number one movie in America. Last weekend, history repeated itself as millions of people joined the celebration.
You're braver than I thought.
And made it the number one movie.
I knew you'd come back. I just knew it.
Well, I was going to let you get all the credit.
All over again.
Come on, R2. We're going.
Star Wars, the special edition. Rated PG, now playing on the big screen.
Pontiac Firebird waits. 305 horsepower comes to life. Somewhere, someone wait for me. Ram Air Induction turns air into fuel in a rush. Firebird, you're ready to fly.
The most important natural resource in the world is the minds of our children. What goes into them is really up to us. Now there are new, easy-to-use TV parental guidelines that help us choose what we want our children to watch. With everything else we have to do, these guidelines make life a little easier. TV parental guidelines. We thought you'd like to know. And to know more, call 1-800-724-7548 for a free brochure.
Looking for that hard-to-find gift for that special person? We've got the solutions at Lover's Lane. From the ever-popular Kama Sutra products to a great selection of lingerie, leather, oils, games, and toys. With three convenient locations, you're only minutes away from one of our romance superstores. Lover's Lane, the fantasy stores that are fun to shop.
Welcome to the Jacksonville Gold Club. Hey guys, if you're planning a bachelor party of any size, up to 100 guests, or a party for one, think gold. The Jacksonville Gold Club, 321 General Doolittle Drive, 645-5500.
Servo, the guy that changed the rugs is here.
Crow, why can't you remember me? I saw you 5 minutes ago when you were vacuuming prairie dogs out of the satellite.
Oh, I was vacuuming prairie dogs. Okay, sure. Servo!
Never mind. The apes are calling anyway.
Yeah, I'm sure in whatever feverish dream world you live in, apes are calling a lot. Woo!
Back, human, back! Now, Peanuts!
Is there anything we can help you with today?
Yes, in fact, I'm doing... Yes, in accordance with the lawgiver, I must do some fact-checking about your experiment. Now, first, have you noticed any more weight gain or any change in the hundreds of moles on your skin?
No, I think... Hey.
Has your hairless pink skin remained clammy and moist, or is there less musky oil and sweat?
I think there's been more, Mike.
Yeah, tell them about the feet, too, Mike.
Please keep your dolls quiet. I must finish this before the lawgiver arrives. Now, has the flaking on your malformed head been steady, or is it more of a... Good heavens, Abe, what are you doing?
I feel so free. Finally, Professor Bobo.
Now, stop it. Stop it this instant. Have you no sense of dignity, Abe?
No, this is what we were meant for.
Do it! Do it! Do it!
You're right!
This is wonderful. I'm a monkey, damn it, a monkey. And I'm wearing a diaper, Dr. Peanut.
Yes, and not because you have to. They're just more convenient.
Lawgiver, I just was taking off my damn tutu.
Clean yourselves up.
Your movie this week is Leech Woman, and it's...
use a lot of these. I just know myself.
No.
Movie sign!
I'm gonna spit in the ocean.
The earth has male pattern baldness.
The Sean Young Saga.
Get the salt, lot of salt.
Starring these leeches.
Colleen Thorax Gray and Grant, see how he sticks to the side of the aquarium, Williams.
And the Leech Family Singers.
Wow, there's a lot of hair in the gate.
The music can't really get into it here.
You know, in spite of all this, I'm left cold and empty.
That's the runway system for the Minneapolis-St. Paul Airport in a couple years.
And Lee Merriweather.
Ah, it's a Rorschach test.
I see a lot of spilled ink congealing in random patterns.
That means you're a sexual predator. I think.
Ed Gein!
You be Blake.
And it's so embarrassing to have to report your own death.
Let's see. Tattooing, body piercing.
Okay, I threw my endocrine back in Toma.
Endocrinologist and tanning.
Yes, I'm Paul Talbot, endocrinologist extraordinaire.
It's five alive.
Well, that's a novelty. You're refusing anything with alcohol in it.
Wow.
I'm used to seeing you sober this time of day.
You're trying to humiliate me. You did that years ago. Everybody knows I drink. I don't try to hide it.
Does he insult all his patients?
Drinking. My feelings for you are both bad for me. I know that. What can I do?
You can quit pawing my recipe box.
I can't reach you without crawling into the bottle.
It's a tight fit, believe me.
When I'm there, I can at least pretend that you love me.
Still not my line. Do not act.
And that our marriage is what a marriage is supposed to be.
It's interesting to watch a bottle baby defend her weakness.
Wow.
One thing
wow.
I can say for you, your approach is always different. Today, it's complete submission.
Same.
I can't even get a rise out of you.
Likewise.
You know, I think I like you better when you're sloppy, drunk, and violent.
You mean it?
That's the real you, and that's the one I like. The one that hates me and gives me a chance to hate back.
Here's $2, baby, because that's all you're worth.
Now, that's when we're at our best. When we cut through the superficial surface and get down to the fact that we're a cruddy pair. The only difference is, I know what I am. And you.
You minx.
You try to hide what you are in the fumes of whiskey.
Did you say whiskey?
Now, see, I blame this on the HMOs.
Filed under B for booze.
You need this urine sample?
Ew.
Look, would you please just take the birth control pamphlets and go?
Here's to you, whiskey.
Why, thank you.
Guardian of all frustrated wives.
Defender of truth, friend to children.
Now, be a good girl and take your guardian and go home. I've got some experimenting to do.
This week on WB, the sarcastic endocrinologist.
You know, I don't like to be distracted when I'm working. Uh-huh. Unless, of course, you've changed your mind about helping me with my experiments.
You need more than me to be successful in whatever you do.
Wait.
Just go on butchering your guinea pigs.
Wait.
They can't put you in jail for that.
Now act.
As a doctor, I resent the word butchering almost as much as I resent looking at you.
Yikes.
I don't know why you came here today, but whatever it was, speak up and then get out.
Schedule an ermine removal with a receptionist.
You know something? I've just decided to do you a big favor.
I'm going to paint your house.
I'm going to give you that divorce. so you won't have to look at my face any longer.
And don't forget, Nick and Honey are coming over tonight.
Tried making it over for you.
Nope, not in the scene.
Plastic surgery can't bridge that 10 years between us.
Sorry, not in the scene.
Only love could make you look at me differently.
And booze.
And you never had that. Not even in the beginning.
Do you have any pretzels?
You're getting sloppy. Another couple of drinks and you're liable to forget about the divorce, and we'll be right back where we started from. Go on home. Call Neil and tell him to start the proceedings. Tell him to use any grounds, whatever he wants. Just let him get on with it.
And stop acting.
You got what you want? Why can't I have a little one for the road? Just enough to make me numb.
Mm-hmm. Would you like to supersize it?
Now, this is when Hazelden didn't have it all worked out yet.
Right.
I'd like to announce the engagement of me and Johnny Walker.
God, they should just put booze in squeeze bottles, huh?
And now a moment of silence for booze gone by.
Do you want me to take a look at that boil now, ma'am?
I think that did it.
Today's miracle cure, booze.
I can't feel anything. Inside or out.
He's a doctor of assisted alcoholism.
Well, I guess I'll just go throw up on the receptionist.
Come on, let's get out of here. Yeah, lady, let's go.
Oh, I beg your pardon. Doctor, there's someone in the office to see
you. Oh, that's all right, Sally. Mrs. Talbot was just leaving.
Yes, I was just leaving.
Oh, is she just leaving?
Finally.
Prepare a vodka poultice for our next patient.
Well, I know you advertise for old women, but the one in the office looks like she came right out of a mummy's tomb.
I told her that, too.
There's something peculiar about her. She gives me the creeps.
It's like she's old or something.
Old women always give me the creeps.
Except Carol Channing.
But remember, it's worth millions if I can ever find a way to make them young again.
Shall I show her in?
Yes, but first get rid of that glass and that bottle.
I'll just finish it up. How about that?
Neil? Yeah. I'm on my way home now. Yeah. You meet me there in about 30 minutes.
Yeah. Do you have any Reader's Digest?
No.
I had an affair with Lincoln, you know?
Everything's the same.
Chad!
I'm afraid it's all over.
Pretty, you know.
Yeah. Oh, Otis Nixon's twin sister.
Goodbye.
I wonder if there are any drive-through liquor stores on the way home.
Finally, we're leaving.
Yeah, let's get out of this place.
Mrs. Talbot.
Have you tried Phillips?
You will never divorce your husband. You won't have to. He will die.
Mother, please.
Death will give you life. A new way of life. You may run away, but you will never escape me. You are the one in my dreams of blood.
But everyone's in my dreams of blood, so it's not that big a deal.
Oh, why do I push people away?
So, those are my dreams of blood. Wild, huh?
Well, the tests came back, and it turns out you're old.
There. That's all.
By the way, you give the doctor and me the creeps.
You know, if old women give them the creeps, maybe you shouldn't have gone into old womanology.
Right? Mm-hmm.
Wait, what's this shrunken apple doll doing in my... Oh, gee.
God, even your atoms are disgusting.
It's remarkable. Corpuscle count, blood pressure, teeth all indicate extreme old age.
And yet she's only in her late 200s.
What'd you help her up? I'd be tempted to believe you if you had a birth certificate.
Or a major credit card.
That is my birth certificate. Hmm? The brand of the Arab slaver who stole me and my mother from Africa and sold us across the sea 140 years ago.
140 years ago?
140 years ago.
Most. My mother comforted me. I learned much from her. Things that you'd want to know.
What things?
Decoupage.
When we are alone, I will speak.
Well, we kind of are alone. Nursie isn't the sharpest knife in the drawer.
Nurse looks like she backed up over her own hair.
Sally, would you mind?
But I'm young.
Darling.
My sister did without for years to make this business work. Some morning she'd wake up, her back felt ready for a wrecking ball. She'd take two Tylenol, but hours later, pain had come back. She'd have to take more. She couldn't take it any longer. So her doctor said try Aleve.
I can take just two Aleve all day. With Tylenol, I was taking up to eight.
So she tried Aleve. Keeps her pain away up to 12 hours.
It's meant a great deal to her.
Who did your hair?
Aleve. All day strong, all day long.
Who needs New Year's resolutions when you can call the Psychic Solution? A better New Year awaits. Here's why.
He asked me if I, you know, had a miscarriage some time ago. And that's true. I was like, how did this guy know that? He convinced me.
She knew I was pregnant, and he doesn't even know yet. She's someone that I would like to talk to on a weekly basis.
You've done some traveling recently. I see you on a beach. You're having a great time.
I just took a trip to Nassau, and he said, I see islands. You were just on an island. I'll definitely recommend this. This is a good time.
With readings like these from the Psychic Solution, there's no need for a New Year resolution.
Feels like if you're talking to your best friend on the other line, I'm going to go home personally and tell a lot of people about this. I mean, it's so easy, you know, just go home and call. It's really, really good.
And I know what she's saying is real.
They might be skeptical at first, but a phone call is all it's going to take. And then they'll change their minds, believe me.
Call now for your 1997 forecast, because a great new year is only a phone call away.
Call 1-800-713-4394.
Did you know now Fresh Step Scoop fights ammonia odor better?
Wow!
Now Fresh Step Scoop has special ammonia neutralizers for better ammonia odor control. New Fresh Step Scoop, fresher with every step.
This morning, a school bus driver needs real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles, real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup.
There's no school today.
Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
There's something going on here.
He's got a bomb that can wipe out millions of people.
Tell us what you did on Dome 4.
I did what I had to do.
Assault on Dome 4, Saturday, February 15th at 9 p.m.
911 is an important number, but 199 could save you a bundle. Every day, all day, Best Way Ford in Folkestone sells new Fords for $199 over invoice. And yes, you keep the rebate. Let's see that again. If Ford makes it, Best Way Ford sells it for $199 over invoice, and you keep any rebates. Yes, it's on every Ford, even Motor Trend's Truck of the Year Expedition. $199 over invoice, and you keep the rebates. That's why Best Way Ford in Folkestone clobbers big city prices.
See the New York Gilbert and Sullivan Players in the Pirates of Penzance. Bring the whole crew out for an evening of comedy that you'll never forget. The swashbuckling pirates, Victorian maidens, and British bobbies will steal your heart away. Experience Gilbert and Sullivan at its best with a full orchestra, chorus, soloists, including all those lovable characters. The Pirate King, Young Frederick, Romantic Mabel, and the Major General. The Pirates of Penzance. Tickets now on sale. Charge by phone today.
Now, what did you learn from your mother that you think could be of value to me?
I am of the Nundo people who once lived in Tanganyika, beyond the Colombo Falls.
Outside Pittsburgh?
I thought they were all dead, but now I hear that many of my tribe still live deep in the wilderness. I want to go to them. You will give me the money to go.
Why should I do that?
Are you not trying to find a way to make the old young again?
Only to make them younger. Nothing can reverse the aging process.
Nothing that you would know about.
You dissing me?
Help me down, please.
I'm going to put on a dashiki and blow your mind.
Just let me get out my coffee coupon here.
This is all that remains of my inheritance. A few pinches of the life-giving Nipe.
Or my Copenhagen.
My mother left me.
Nipe? What is it?
I don't know.
Well,
all that I know is that it has kept me alive many years beyond my time.
And looking great.
I would be young again. I must return to my people.
This is a ketchup packet from Denny's.
Are you saying this powder will make you young again?
No.
Come on, lady.
Slows the approach of death.
Uh-huh.
There is another substance that must be mixed with it to make one young.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know what it is.
A big surprise.
It's the secret of the high priest of Nandos.
And a lady at my high rise also knows.
I'm a man of science. I don't pay for mumbo jumbo. I won't take any more of your time. You can get your coke.
Then return the knife.
Yeah, girl.
There are other scientists. One might even ask for a demonstration before he tells me to go.
Hmm.
A demonstration?
Mm-hmm. Get me a glass of water.
And a hard-boiled egg and a piece of string.
I'm afraid all I've got is whiskey. Is that all right?
You know, he's a master of not acting.
He's got built-in smug.
Oh, the glass is all spotty, but I guess I'll drink it anyway.
It's Flavo-Rite brand, Nipe.
Who's that, Dick Butkus on there?
Oh, that's good, Nipe.
Now, we must wait a few minutes, and then you can examine me again.
You devil.
And you will see for yourself that the Nipe hasn't slowed the aging process.
All right, I'll run the tests again.
But I won't like it.
This powder does as you say. You'll have all the money you need to return to your people.
Do I trust him? What do you folks at home think? We'll be right back.
Well, have you tried another mixer?
Hey, look, she has an original Ray Kroc on the wall.
This isn't a very good slumber party, Susan.
I'm sorry, I was going to get you a drink, and I got held up over by the bar.
Our drink special tonight is You Stand By Me and I Breathe.
Of course, you don't have to buy the vacuum cleaner.
Mrs. Talbot, I know this is painful, but it's one of those things that have to be done when you plan a divorce.
You have to be married.
Now, you and Paul own everything jointly, is that right? Then let's start with the furniture. Could you set a value on it?
Oh, I'd say it's worth about 400 gimlets.
It's trash. Hmm? Everything's trash.
Except for the Zetas hi-fi.
It'll make a difference to you later on, believe me.
Uh-huh. Nothing makes a difference. It's all trash.
Here, open wide, Dino.
Well, thank you very much.
Like me. Old trash.
I think you've had it for tonight. You get some sleep.
No.
I'll take you up to your room.
No, I don't want you to go.
Mrs. Talbot, please.
No, please don't leave me
alone.
Mrs.
Talbot.
No, no. You know something?
I'm going to blow.
You know what she said?
That I had been drinking.
She said, you are the one in my dreams of blood.
Yeah, she says that to everybody.
That's what she said.
I'm going to get you a doctor. You're drinking yourself into the DTs. Now, come on.
I don't need a doctor.
Sit down here while I...
I want a doctor.
Neil, I'm glad you're here. You're just the man I want to see.
I'd like to take a look at your endocrine.
Well, since I'm representing your wife, don't you think it'd be more ethical if you got another attorney?
What for?
Your divorce.
Divorce? Who said anything about a divorce? Come, both of you. Let's go to the bar. I've got a story to tell you that's fantastic.
The bar? Are we there yet?
Sit down.
What we gotta do to get a drink around here? Come on, come on!
I want to show you my Mexican jumping beans.
You're looking at the most powerful concentrate of hormone known, a hormone that retards aging. Hmm? Now, a similar hormone was first discovered in insects by a British biologist 20, 25 years ago. Yeah. Common silkworm produces it. The only trouble with that hormone is it works only in insects. Hmm. This
finger
works in humans. It's kept a woman living more than twice her normal span of life. She's 152 years old. Neil, she was in my office this afternoon.
152 years old.
I've confirmed it.
I've counted her rings.
Where did she get this? A plant that comes from Africa. Now, she also mentioned another substance, which when mixed with this...
Creamy nougat.
...will actually make old people young again.
But really, only women need it.
Paul, you talk as if you believe this were possible.
I do. Enough to go to Africa to try to find the source.
Hi, have you been helped?
June? I want you to come with me.
Gee, I'm not sure.
Okay. You can forgive all those awful things I said to you this afternoon. June, I need you. You've got to help. I can't do it alone.
You mean you don't want a divorce?
Of course not. I'll make it all up to you. Oh, what an idiot I've been not to realize how important you are to me.
So I guess I'll just be,
The trip together.
I'm just going to go.
The new country, the jungle, it'll be so exciting.
You park me in.
In my life.
You and booze.
He's just pulled me out of the bottom of the pit.
My self-esteem is in your hands.
If you ever let me go again, it'll be the end of everything for me.
Darling, don't think of such things. Just think of our being together.
Codependent some more.
And how much I love you.
Now get your orthopedic shoes on. We're going out for pudding.
Excuse me.
You are looking live at Sold Out Serengeti.
Oh, I love world music.
Sorry the experiment failed, honey.
Yes, I know the Nando people. They're a savage, proud race. They refuse to accept anything from our so-called civilization. They have an undying hatred for Europeans.
Well, me anyway.
The government has issued orders to respect their territory and leave them strictly alone.
So I was told at the consulate.
Then why come to me?
I've heard you're a gambler.
And a rambler, and I guess you always will.
I gamble. If I don't get killed by the Nandos, I lose my license as a guide. Mm. So what's to win?
$5,000 now and $20,000 more if I find what I'm after.
Well, that's a lot of wicker.
Doctor, that's a lot of money. But I'm afraid I cannot do anything for you.
I'm stuck to my chair.
No one can.
How do you know what I'm looking for?
It's obvious. You haven't said a word about guns or wildlife. And you're not the first scientist to ask me about the Nandos.
Though you are the oiliest.
That can only mean one thing, Doctor. The legend that they have a secret process to retard age.
Dig this clown.
Dr. Talbot, as much as I would enjoy earning your money, I cannot help you find something which doesn't exist.
Yeah, great. Here, don't cash us for a while.
I'm not asking for your advice or opinion. I'm merely seeking your services as a guide.
I'm citing you for a comb-over.
Your insistence does not impress me, but your money is most persuasive.
And your cat checks are adorable.
Doctor, you've got yourself a guide.
Your $5 down payment is impressive.
Now, come to think of it, about 3 days ago, an old Nando woman came through here and hired bearers to carry her back to her tribe.
On the wall, did he bag the Grinch's dog?
Oh, Max!
No, she was in a litter behind curtains, never showed herself. But I heard she was old.
You know it, Sam.
Must be Mala. Yes, yes, and if we could overtake her, I'm sure we could get a friendly introduction to her people.
Well, I don't know, Crow. Your nanites seem like hard workers, but it doesn't seem like they've had time to fix the ship.
Oh, yeah, you'll see, Mike. These little guys are great. There's countless billions of them covering the entire ship, and they're just so focused. And so it's not surprising that we should... let's go see what the problem is.
Right. Okay. Hello, this is Mike. Anybody in there?
Black headquarters, what do you got? You a union man?
Well, I certainly hope you're not on strike against us, but we were just wondering how long it would take to fix our ship.
Oh, that job. Right, don't worry. We're not striking you guys. You're not the problem. Capitalism, that's the problem. But about your spaceship, that job had to stop. We've got a bigger job now, son. Maybe you've heard about our new job. It's called building the dignity of the worker.
You don't need a union, they say. We'll give you a contract, they say. You know what we say?
We've seen crap. Please.
So there's no chance that we could get it done, you know, anytime in the next while.
I'd like you to meet Ned's boy, Jody. He's a preacher.
It were during the Union summer the prairie fire started. Some said they caved that mine in on purpose, but I couldn't hardly believe it. Ma told me just to mind myself.
They're coming! Well,
okay, so there's no chance that we could get it done within the next, you know, week or two. We were looking at the outside, but that's fine.
The Nanites, united, will never be defeated! Remember us!
Fellas, I think we're involved in something bigger than any of us.
You know, one thumb could take care of the whole problem, Mike.
I better not. We'll be right back.
Well, still. Yeah.
When it hurts so much you can hardly swallow ordinary food, get Vicks Chloraseptic Spray. It numbs sore throat pain on contact with a powerful anesthetic for fast, effective relief. Vicks Chloraseptic Spray quickly numbs the pain away. Got soreness from braces? Get Vicks Chloraseptic Spray. It numbs braces irritation on contact with a powerful anesthetic for fast, effective relief. Vicks Chloraseptic Spray quickly numbs the pain away.
The last lunar fireball was seen over 75 years ago.
And after I see it tonight, I can die a happy man.
Some gums lose flavor fast, leaving you looking for another piece.
Too bad he wasn't chewing extra sugar-free gum.
It's the one with delicious, refreshing flavor that really lasts.
Another 75 years.
Hey, people are living a lot longer these days.
Extra lasts extra long.
This morning, a school bus driver needs real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup.
There's no school today.
Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
When eyes are red
and dry,
use Clear Eyes.
Unlike the other leading eye drop, Clear Eyes removes redness and as an ingredient to moisturize.
Now there's a Clear Eyes for contact lens relief, too.
Talk about a cakewalk. Jump on a plane, bang. You're driving on the most famous strip of highway in the world.
Hey, Charlie.
Yes, sweetheart. Backstage with showgirls.
Hey, how much time do you guys have?
What a dream.
We're gonna need a submarine to get that one out, Colonel.
These guys are supposed to be the king of golf.
Thank you very much.
This town is a fantasy. There really is only one Las Vegas.
Attention all passengers and crew to Rigel 7, please board shuttle 3856.
Nine-one-one is an important number, but 199 could save you a bundle. Every day, all day, Best Way Ford in Folkestone sells new Fords for $199 over invoice. And yes, you keep the rebate. Let's see that again. If Ford makes it, Best Way Ford sells it for $199 over invoice, and you keep any rebates. Yes, it's on every Ford, even Motor Trend's Truck of the Year Expedition. $199 over invoice, and you keep the rebates. That's why Best Way Ford in Folkestone clobbers big city prices.
Direct from Russia, the full 50-member Moscow Festival Ballet, dancing the most popular of all ballets, Giselle. Beautiful costumes, glorious sets, a masterpiece for the entire family to enjoy.
See the Moscow Festival Ballet with stars from the Bolshoi and Kirov in the spectacular Giselle. Charge by phone today.
We're closed!
What cute monkeys.
An elephant never... What? I don't... Oh, jeez.
Still, this is better than Congo.
Right on.
Now somebody help me down.
Filmed entirely on location at Bachman's Floral.
They glued ears onto him.
Jeez.
Babar in Southern Comfort.
Be careful with my record collection.
Mammy.
Ee-ee-oo-oo-ah-ah.
Boy, are they in Africa.
Mm-hmm. Don't start.
Out of Africa.
No, there's more in the trunk.
I've got the Seagrams, the mix is behind me.
Wow, it's a really seamless blending of stock footage.
Well, we'd better camp here tonight. The next stock footage is 18 miles away.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a mental test, my queen.
When's dinner, honey? Come on.
Well, I never...
My purse! He took my purse!
Don Prudhomme.
This guy's been antique hunting, and that's about it.
Boy, Africa sucks. Who's for Asia?
Oh, the matte paintings of Africa are beautiful.
Yeah.
Whom now? Good Entmut. Whom hum? Hum whom.
Now that's the Colombo. We'll cross over and make for the falls.
Please, I said no pictures, please.
Clearly, he speaks African.
Mm-hmm. Look at that, look at.
This is gross, even for me.
And sometimes I feel so fat.
Fire one!
Did the water just get warmer, Earl?
Boy, it's humid today.
Guess they came to Africa around animal convention time, huh?
If you gotta go, go now.
That's exactly what I want to do with my life.
Well, the lion does not sleep tonight, I'll tell you that.
Nope.
I don't see what's remotely funny about that.
No, we should be right about there.
And yet we're not.
Another half day's journey will bring us through the falls, right here.
Mm-hmm.
We'll cache most of our supplies there and leave London
with
the guard.
I enjoy being
the rest of
girl.
The carriers will send back. We three go on. Well, have a good night's rest.
All right.
Tonight, we ride mini bikes and throw hard candy.
Badu! Badu guy!
White man, please advise.
Expecting a flood, sir?
Alfred Hitchcock's The Us.
Sorry.
You know, these Africans just don't understand Africa.
Mm-hmm. Oh, so anyway, when you're transitioning from a minor seventh, you may want to use an inverted chord.
Another long day tomorrow. You better get some sleep.
A lot of sleep, if you know what I mean.
You angry with me?
No, you're just old.
Should I be?
Well, it is an emotion.
You haven't been civil to me since we started this trek.
Oh, June, don't start imagining things.
I don't have to. This time I know it's not my fault. I've done everything I could to please you, and still you avoid me. You seem to take a sadistic pleasure out of making me miserable.
You know, you're getting in the way of my cigarette.
Don't leave me like a wounded animal to suffer. You're going to tell me why you've been acting like this.
You're seeing Estelle Kitty, aren't you?
Look, I didn't ask to come along here with me. This was your idea. Now you tell me why you're torturing me.
I wasn't aware that I was torturing you. I'm sorry.
Sorry's not enough.
I want candy.
I'm leaving tomorrow with the carriers, Paul. I mean it.
Now I have to get into my hoop skirt.
You can't do that. You don't know how important you are to me. Your leaving would spoil everything.
Oh, I'm burning with tentativeness.
Well, his shirt's going to look like the Shroud of Turin.
Well, why can't you always be like this?
Disingenuous, unctuous.
I love you so much, Paul. There's nothing in the world I wouldn't do for you.
Can I have your endocrine?
Well, I'd even die for you.
What good would that do? I want you to live for me. We'll work together. When we discover the Nando secret of rejuvenation...
We'll make an infomercial.
I'll make you young again. You'll be...
You got a little something here.
Just as beautiful as you were when we first met.
Oh, how stupid I've been!
We've never met!
Of course I'm important to you.
Mm-hmm.
And you really do need me, don't you? Where else would you get a guinea pig who could talk? Who can tell you how she feels?
Honey, please, the Nandos.
Oh, how desperate I must have been to listen to your lies. And to leave them.
Keep
your hands off of me. I'll see you dead before I let you stunt me again.
Ma'am, is everything buck-a-pooky in there?
Translated means, can't run from ugly.
Go get her, bring her back. What's the matter?
It's June. She's run off.
Oh, good one.
I'm not staying with you either.
It's not funny. I just don't get it.
So I wonder if that's a Congo Liam Floor. Thank you.
Wow.
What? I can't hear you. I'm deaf.
Well, granted, but I still think we should find her.
Come on, June, that looked great on you.
Let's follow the scent of Metamucil.
Let's see, I reach speeds of 70. She goes 3 miles an hour and I can't catch her. June, look out!
Don't worry, June, it's just the DTs.
No, I'm too salty.
I hate conflict.
Are you okay? How many fingers of scotch am I holding up?
No. It's all right. Now try and get hold of yourself. Look, the leopard's cool, and you are safe.
You're with Peter Allen now.
Come. Come.
Let's get you back to the home.
There's only one trouble with running away. You always meet yourself when you get there.
Chicken soup for the soul.
Now, come on. Let's get back to camp.
We'll make s'mores.
Come.
This Sci-Fi Channel program is brought to you by Burger King, where you can get your burgers worth.
The Double Supreme? Yeah, I've tried it. It was good. Okay, really good. Somehow it seemed, well, bigger. But what really did it for me was the taste. So, who's gonna see this anyway?
This morning, a school bus driver needs real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup.
There's no school today.
Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
Got a painful canker sore? Get Vicks Chloraseptic Spray. It numbs canker sore pain on contact with a powerful anesthetic for fast, effective relief. Vicks Chloraseptic Spray quickly numbs the pain away. Got soreness from braces? Get Vicks Chloraseptic Spray. It numbs braces irritation on contact with a powerful anesthetic for fast, effective relief. Vicks Chloraseptic Spray quickly numbs the pain away.
My family stopped brushing their teeth.
They did.
My mom says not to brush.
She does?
Today, smart families don't just brush their teeth, they reach with the remarkable Reach Plaque Sweeper. Its revolutionary bristle tip reaches where plaque and cavities start. No other toothbrush is designed like the Reach Plaque Sweeper. It lets you get even back teeth thoroughly clean.
You don't brush?
Nope.
To clean hard-to-reach places, don't just brush, reach.
This morning, a school bus driver needs real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup.
There's no school today.
Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
Jack in to the Dominion, the home of science fiction on the web. Welcome to the Edge.
I'd like to show you some carpet samples, if I may.
Hakuna Matata?
Hey.
Hey, it's Cindy and Steph. Hi, guys.
What's that?
Why, that's our scene over there. What are we doing here?
For crying
gosh.
Oh, please say it's booze. Oh, please. Booze, please.
Cool, it's a big screen TV.
And she's gone.
Oh, I see. It's a three-room Japanese apartment.
Mm-hmm. Mala's. She had this cane in my office.
Guess she shipped herself here UPS.
I do. Any
got it? Stop yodeling.
So we're not worried about the lion?
Nandos.
Hey, the good humor man.
It's a mirror.
Ah, the elephants have been poaching poachers for a change.
Looks as though your friend Mala met a welcoming committee.
Yes, but her body isn't here. Mm.
What worries me is why these bodies are still here. There are plenty of hyenas and vultures around.
Mm. What do you mean?
Something's been frightening the scavengers away.
Marge shot.
Ladoo?
Scott Ladoo?
Ladoo!
Should we bury him or check for life? Or, you know?
Eh. Oh, an early prototype for the snowmobile.
Ladoo! Nanu!
Okay, Ollie Ollie Oxen Free.
Nanu! I think we better get back to camp.
I left the belt sander on. She's a very kinky girl, the kind you don't bring home to mother.
Nanu!
Where's the Winnebago?
Nanu!
Oh,
They took the vodka.
What do we do now?
Well, I brought Scattergories.
I don't think we're going to have much choice.
Oh, you don't you?
That man isn't alone. We'd be dead already if he wanted to kill us.
Hi, I'm from the campground next door. Could you turn down your radio a little bit?
It's the Earl Cannon Bear tribe.
Do you guys know where the javelin throw is being held?
Give me your gun.
Now give me your pants.
Alan!
I'm doing it, Shaka Zuluka. They got the grain belt. No.
No.
Oh, God.
Wouldn't it be great if you were kidnapped by an African tribe and they brought beer? Really good beer.
Friends are visiting from Europe.
Meanwhile, thousands of miles away in actual Africa.
Sunny days, sweeping the clouds away.
And now back to our set.
No justice, no peace.
And don't you dare lift up a tent flap and escape.
He's not that great a white hunter, is he? A pretty crappy white hunter.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm all right.
Oh, I guess I'm fine.
Oh, this blacktop's really hot.
Sadly, this tribe of extras no longer exists.
They're working themselves up to something.
Well, thanks, Margaret Mead.
Maybe we're the something.
You don't know how right you are.
I see a huge jar of Mrs. Dash.
Ooh, Alberta Hunter's gonna do a strip tease.
Oh, my hip. Oh, God, you're killing me.
Oh, I think we're about to have company.
It's the Mertzes.
Jed!
Close door.
Close door.
It's Marla. She'll help us, you'll see.
Then you'll be sorry.
I hope you're right. We'll need it.
Yes. Miss Jane Pittman and Mr. George Clinton were wed today in a traditional African Polynesian Nando ceremony.
Buffer's
over. Yeah, in a minute. Yeah, that lock always sticks, sorry.
Lady, you don't really have to stoop that low.
I guess Mala is Nando for rawhide chew.
Dr. Talbot, we meet again. I'm expecting you.
Then tell your people to set us free. We're not here to do harm to anyone. I've come to help...
I know why you've come. You're searching for the source... of the sacred Nike.
The sacred Nike?
I will show it to you. An orchid. A species that grows only in this region of Africa. Look.
Check it out.
The pollen. A rare plant. It takes years to harvest even a few ounces of the pollen. Then it is aged 5 years more.
That flower, plant, they're still alive.
It is too valuable to destroy.
I must have it. For that one plant and permission to go, I'll give your people whatever they want. Money, cattle, guns, anything.
Lakers tickets.
Why in such a hurry to depart? Didn't I tell you that there was even a greater secret? Don't you want to see me made young again?
Well. Of course I do, but I never dreamed it could be possible.
I came here to die.
Oh, I'm dead.
Albert. But before the old women of Nando's die, they receive the final gift of youth again. Through days of happiness and love before they wither to dust.
She looks like Lee Marvin.
You're a scientist. The greatest gift that I could give you would be to let you witness this.
Yes. If I could see it, I would believe it.
Tonight, you, your wife, and Guy.
It's Guy.
Will share the Nando secret.
Then you will sell me the orchid and let us go.
Yeah, jump up my butt.
Wow. So, how's jail treating you guys? Oops, better go.
Well, that went well.
I Have you heard the drums, you Nando? Sorry.
Man, I really hate how these guys are ripping off David Byrne's music. Jeez.
We're not as into it as the other guys.
Man.
He's got an area rug. Look, look.
Well, that's a white woman in blackface there.
Real Africa. Hollywood Africa.
Paul Simon's backyard barbecues are getting out of hand.
She dances like a drunk girl at the Blaine Brook Bowl.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm waiting for a slow dance.
I don't know what it is. We're all just so restless.
Rickerwacker, firecracker, sis, boom, ba, Bugs Bunny, rah, rah, rah.
spanking machine, woo.
When Sam was hurting, he'd take Tylenol. But hours later, he'd have to take more. Then he discovered Aleve. He could take just two all day.
Tylenol is taking up to 8.
Aleve works up to 12 hours.
Aleve, all day strong, all day long.
The Double Supreme? Yeah, I've tried it. It was good. Okay, really good. Somehow it seemed, well, bigger. But what really did it for me was the taste. So, who's gonna see this anyway?
The best night on television is on Nonstop Fox. First, see more of the wildest celebrations ever caught on tape. RSVP, the world's funniest party disasters, too. Then, Homer's the voice of TV's newest cartoon.
I'm Poochie the Rockin' Dog.
The network has sunk to a new low.
On a brand new Simpsons. And hit the links with guest stars Willie Nelson and Dennis Hopper.
Let's drive straight to Mexico, huh?
King of the Hill, followed by The X-Files. The best night of television is on Nonstop Fox this week.
Green Acres is the place to be. Farm living is the life for me.
I just adore a penthouse view. Darling, I love you, but give me Park Avenue.
The chores.
The stores.
Fresh air.
Times Square.
Ford Explorer. It's at home, anywhere.
Mama said there'll be days like this, there'll be days like this, Mama said.
Mama said, Mama said,
Mama said there'll be days.
When your stomach
like
feels bad, reach for Pepto-Bismol. It's all your stomach needs.
I cut my vitamin bill in half thanks to Puritan's Pride.
Shopping for vitamins through this catalog is like having a factory outlet right in your mailbox.
Hundreds of thousands of people are buying their vitamins, minerals, and food supplements from the pages of Puritan's Pride. Why? Well, just look at these fantastic two-for-one prices. Imagine getting not one, but two bottles of C500 with rose hips, both for just $4.95. That's two for the price of one. And look at this. Buy one bottle of ginseng, get another one free, two for only $6.25. Buying from Puritan's Pride means that you're buying direct from one of America's leading vitamin manufacturers and one of the largest. They offer a tremendous variety of products, including the newest products nutritional science has to offer. And Puritan's Pride offers you a full money-back guarantee on every purchase. So call now for your free 96-page Puritan's Pride catalog. Puritan's Pride, the smart way to buy vitamins.
This is nice. Pearl really needed this.
Forgive me, your sagacious and blonde lawgiver, but if I may have
get
the liberty
to... Get to it, champ.
Well, it seems... Scram! It seems that some of the apes have been saying, well, you haven't actually made any law per se, and, well, some of them are contending that perhaps you aren't really the lawgiver.
What? Who?
Well, I'm not going to name... Well, Cheetah and Coco and that proboscis monkey. Do you like him? I think he's just...
Okay. Take this down, Bobo. Laws. Okay, the great and mighty and foxy, lawgiver does decree that there is to be no parking on Sundays.
Yes, you are very wise, lawgiver.
And no soup with buffet.
Ah, yes, it is ape law.
Now, none of this is set in stone. I'm kidding, of course. Mike, are you guys got any laws you want me to give down here?
Yes! Underwear must be worn while trying on swimsuits.
Oh, I have one.
And only one person in the booth at a time. Do not attempt to touch the dancers.
Servo, what were you up to out on the edge of the universe?
All I'm saying, my friend, is will the wolf survive?
Probably not.
Great. Sounds good. Make copies, Boo-Boo, and CC all the other apes.
Termite, lawgiver?
Termites. Yum. How very thoughtful. And just what the hell am I supposed to do with these?
Well, you know, the DNR has some good programs.
Look, it's just a metaphor.
Well, the wolf has been reintroduced into Wyoming.
Hey, come on, I'm dark. I'm running. I might kill myself. Get it!
For you, white man.
Jeez.
And you, white woman.
And you, other white man.
You're about to witness that which none other than the Nandos has ever seen before.
I stand up act.
For a man, old age has rewards.
Shiny purple shins.
He's wise. His gray hairs bring dignity, and he's treated with honor and respect.
The batteries are getting low.
But for the aged woman.
Or me.
There is nothing. At best, she's pitied.
Getting this, George?
More often, her lot is a contempt and neglect. Huh. What woman lives who has passed the prime of life that would not give her remaining years to reclaim even a few moments of joy and happiness and know the worship of men?
She needs bag balm.
For the end of life should be its moment of triumph.
Well, she's forgetting bingo.
So it is with the aged women of Nandos.
Shut up and get young.
A last flowering of love and beauty before death.
Hi, ma'am.
Dorothy.
You will try the French onion soup.
He's drugged.
Now it's time to kiss Grandma.
Three inside each specially marked skull.
Ooh, my gym coach used to hit me with one of these.
I would think you'd have lower back problems with a hat like that.
He's not a very good moil, is he?
He's lanced the pineal gland deep in the cerebellum.
I got stuff on my thing.
Can I get a glass, please? I'm dripping pineal juice here.
Wow, a woman made entirely of gravy skin.
It's retin. Ding!
He's adding the pineal hormone to the knife.
But she actually ordered a Gibson, so, yep, she's sending it back now.
Take it easy.
Like a storm raging inside you.
Boy, she's just poured into that sarong, isn't she?
Come on, get her some tater skins.
Whoa, I got so hammered at the pineal deal last night, man.
And Agnes Moorhead as Endora.
Fajitas are up.
Huh, well...
Jed.
Clean up in aisle 5.
Well, tough luck, girl.
Yeah, it could have been any one of us.
So, yeah, want me to box up that pineal juice for you, ma'am?
It's a trick. It's another woman.
No, it's Marla.
It's Janet. Miss Jackson, if you're nasty.
Hi. Guess who's got it going on?
It's double bubble, so you get two of them, ma'am. This looks suspiciously like Griffith Park to me.
She enjoys snowboarding and playing with her cats, Miss Ohio! How am I doing?
It's impossible. It can't be the same woman.
I believe it is.
It took a man's life to do it.
Are you still here?
Please. Hi.
Now you have seen the secret of the Nandos, as I promised.
Mm-hmm. How do we know you're a Mala?
Do you remember the mark of the Arab slaver that I showed you in your office?
I knew I was right.
Yeah.
Mala, you've got to help me take your secret back to the States.
It is the one secret that will never leave my people. When I die, you too shall die.
Do you guys
Enjoy
know about
the night
this?
While you can. Until morning, I grant anything you may wish, save freedom.
I wish for a million more wishes.
Mala, could you make my wife young again?
Yes, but she must choose the man for the sacrifice.
I choose Adam Sandler.
Yes. Never do that. Think well before you refuse an opportunity as rare as this. I will be outside. When you have made your decision, call me.
I'm at extension 213.
Wow, what are you gonna do, honey?
You've got to do this for me. If you can divert their attention, we may get a chance to escape. We could get help and come back for you.
Would actually leave me here?
Sure, hell yeah, why not?
Garvey and I can be back tomorrow now that he knows the exact location.
If we hit every light, it'll take longer.
I see what you mean.
Tom, I don't mean to butt in, but...
Mala?
Make me hot.
I'm ready. Come, choose a man for the sacrifice. You have your choice. Any man I wish... Any man.
Except Warren Christopher.
Then I choose him.
June, why? This comes completely out of nowhere.
You have made an excellent choice.
Thanks.
You will have beauty and revenge at the same time.
Mrs. Talbot, now that Mala has given you the precious gift of youth, I think it only fitting you show your appreciation. And give her your beautiful gold necklace. Don't you remember? The expensive gold necklace you asked me to keep safely for you?
The exploding necklace?
Oh, yes, I remember. Mala, would you accept this gift from me? Since vanity has no regard for time, I will wear your necklace. Mm-hmm. Garvey knows exactly where it is. May he bring it here? Amaniza!
Make a hole, people. White man. Coming through.
You know, you can go overboard on the film noir look.
Garu.
So how are you liking the rains here in Africa?
Well, I'm going to take some time to do the things I never had.
Mala.
Yeah?
Balage.
Mala?
Mm-hmm.
It's from the Mr. T collection.
Mala. Paraguay.
Whoa.
Triple A Fuentes Rothschilds here.
Come on, Missy.
Bye-bye.
It's a fruit roll-up, see?
Nel mondo.
This guy's the Kramer of East Africa.
Bye, guy.
I'm Ray. Isn't that dynamite? Ray.
All right, get on out there. Tell the guards to bring you back and be rough with you. Okay, thanks.
Just gonna grab a handful of tennis bracelets for the wife.
Okay, honey, the joke's over. Jeez. Honey, run me a bit of luck.
Well, that opens the pores, eh? Now we'll exfoliate.
I'll just pat you down there. I think you're fine.
Who wants pineal?
I get it.
Or...
kill him some more.
Look at their god as a mouth breather.
Just dip into my uncle's skull there. There you go.
You want to light a fire under it, lady? This tusk mask is killing me.
What a sticky wicket.
Come on, it's good for your nails.
Do it.
It's laundry.
Well, I hope this doesn't have any fat in it.
Opa!
Hold on, everyone. That's not the naipe. That's dysentery.
I thought my children's fever medicine worked fine. But I was visiting my sister, and Tommy got a really high fever. She gave me children's Motrin. I couldn't believe how much faster it got that fever down and how much longer it lasted. Nearly 8 hours with just one dose. I'd have to give two doses with my old medicine.
For 8-hour relief of high fever, children's Motrin is the pediatrician's new choice.
The next day, Tommy was Tommy again, and I bought my own children's Motrin.
Today's choice for high fever.
What you think?
Oh no. Ice.
What the Bravada thinks.
Decrease coefficient of friction, divert torque to adjust wheel velocities.
With its exclusive smart track system, the Bravada automatically reacts to changing road conditions. So with no buttons to push or levers to pull, you can let it do the thinking.
Oh no. Marbles?
The best night on television is on Nonstop Fox. First, see more of the wildest celebrations ever caught on tape. RSVP, the world's funniest party disasters, too. Then, Homer's the voice of TV's newest cartoon.
I'm Poochie the Rockin' Dog.
The network has sunk to a new low.
On a brand new Simpsons. And hit the links with guest stars Willie Nelson and Dennis Hopper.
Let's drive straight to Mexico, huh?
King of the Hill, followed by The X-Files. The best night of television is on Nonstop Fox this week.
Dear Mom, camp is rough. Being out in the wild sure makes a kid hungry. But the sandwiches we got just aren't enough. It makes me homesick for you and a hot bowl of Campbell's tomato soup.
Nothing turns an ordinary sandwich into a hot, satisfying meal like rich, wholesome Campbell's tomato soup.
Mom?
I brought you something for those sandwiches.
Wow, tomato soup. You're the best, Mom.
Campbell's makes everything.
Better.
If someone already has cable TV, additional outlets are pretty inexpensive, right?
What's your point?
Let's say I bought a DBS system from you.
Okay.
If I wanted to buy a separate receiver for each set, that could cost a lot of money.
People don't need more than one television in their house.
In fact, each receiver could cost several hundred dollars.
I don't think that's relevant. How is that relevant?
Isn't it true that additional outlets with DBS can be much more expensive than cable TV?
I don't have to answer that.
If you're thinking about DBS, you might want to think twice. Cable TV, still the best value in quality entertainment.
I don't have to answer that.
911 is an important number, but 199 could save you a bundle. Every day, all day, Best Way Ford in Folkestone sells new Fords for $199 over invoice. And yes, you keep the rebate. Let's see that again. If Ford makes it, Best Way Ford sells it for $199 over invoice, and you keep any rebates. Yes, it's on every Ford, even Motor Trend's Truck of the Year Expedition. $199 over invoice, and you keep the rebates. That's why Best Way Ford in Folkestone clobbers big city prices.
Drazzle drome, time for this fun to come home.
He accidentally tapped his pituitary. She's a midget now.
Hello.
Oh, so long, mincing man pig character. You were enjoyed.
Watch this. She comes out looking like Nancy Culp.
I thought I was Dale.
Is it true?
Kroger's has double coupons?
They turned her into Lenny Riefenstahl.
Good show.
So it gave her a Wonder Bra, too?
Okay, people, let's clean up. We got two more tomorrow.
She's like a week younger.
Man, her breasts have migrated up to her shoulders.
Next in the Spokes Goddess competition...
Is this your card?
It's my driver's license. What do you think?
I'm young. I'm young again.
Yes. And you're going to stay young.
Right? You better.
We're getting out of here.
M80's man got him in Wisconsin.
Come with me.
Get out there.
Yeah, yeah, keep your loincloths on.
Yeah, it's good to keep an open mind.
Would you please get out of my skull? And they have a heat and glow campfire.
I just know Marge is going to want some of this.
Well, better do my number.
Now go on.
Scram, pal. Yeah.
Your youth will not last long. Do not waste it.
Go get yourself some nasty.
You know, you have a great time at the pineal gland ceremony, but you still go home alone.
This night is yours.
Go rock someone's world.
The coming day brings you death. Enjoy it well, both of you.
Enjoy death?
Yeah, fall toward the blast.
They're getting your tan? What? Yep, they're getting your tan.
They're getting your tan. Are you going to do the whole village?
Oh no, the duty free shop!
The menstrual hut.
Well, they needed a new one anyway.
That throws like a girl.
Quick, pray for monsoon!
Typical British reaction. Throw dynamite at the problem.
That was really cool. All the huts blew up and stuff, honey.
It's not stock footage. It's more like stock mileage at this point. Two cycle alligators. Sounds like they're running a little rich.
You guys seen Pogo?
Now it's an alligator.
Lyle?
Oh, please tell me, am I an alligator or a crocodile?
We've crossed the county line. He has no jurisdiction.
Nah, we'll just go hang out with Paul Hogan then.
Boy, that wasn't close.
This guy couldn't guide you through a petting zoo.
We are safe as long as we stay away from the river's edge.
That Crispin Glover is creepy.
Do you know where we're going?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I do. The river runs north all the way to Lake Victoria. Uh-huh. That's where the railroad is.
Yeah. I don't know.
It'll take us quite a while to get there.
Oh, hello.
You're neat.
Oh, Miss Havisham. Oh.
Be careful, you're laying on a scorpion there.
Look at them. And Mala said it wouldn't last.
More roast stick, honey?
You know, David, sometimes I can't sleep at night thinking the way I was. I'd rather die than go back to that.
There won't be any going back.
From now on, we go sideways.
I took care of that. Young lady, you're in the company of a man who's going to be very rich once we get back.
Yes.
I have here the elixir of sudden wealth and beauty.
Neat. You got away with them.
Wasn't that the whole purpose of the expedition?
You're not poking my pineal tonight.
Now, look, he's nivening.
So weird. They portray all men as dumb and driven only by sex. Hey.
Oh, my hand's hot.
I'm stuck to the ground.
Oh, I slept like a raisin last night.
Dad! Pineal, come on, Huggy Bear, give me some pineal.
David.
Wake up and don't look at me.
David. Oh. You've got to help me.
And you are?
June. June, no.
I need help.
June, take your hands off.
Help me.
June, don't touch.
Give me the knife, please.
Touch.
I want the knife, please.
June, get away.
Give me the knife, please.
Get away from it.
Oh. Oh, my hip.
David, don't leave me.
I need the Lillian Vernon catalog.
I'll call you, I swear.
David, please don't leave me.
You deserve something better than me.
David! David, don't leave me.
I'm very nurturing, and I keep myself in shape.
Oh, damn. Rummy quicksand.
I can't get out.
Butt chin up, and let's have a sing-song.
Help me out, I'm sinking, Jim.
Give me the leather pouch.
Help me out first, I'll give you the leather pouch.
Give me the leather pouch.
You are the leather pouch.
June!
I hope you turn into a baby.
Help me! June, come on, quick! I can't get out! Hurry up, what are you waiting for?
Just putting on my face.
All right. All right, here. Grab on.
Those coffee grounds are deadly.
Pull, June! Wilmar!
She's grotesque. She's got to be at least 40.
Oh, damn.
Pineal juice is going to be all mixed up with pipe tobacco and mud.
Oh, blast, I seem to be dead. Still, must make the best of it then. Simply redouble our efforts and grab a lorry and take a lift over to the Derby, and things should be all globby by next week. No problem.
Okay, pretend it's scotch. Pretend it's scotch. Delicious. Soon, pineal shipments span the globe.
Oh, sorry you were in the pound, honey.
That must be June's plane now.
I always get vibes from her landings.
An awful thing to go through.
Coach, the whole way.
She was crazy about the doctor, and he treated her just terribly.
Maybe he had the right idea. It sure worked for him.
Except he's dead.
Don't you try anything like that if you want to stay in one piece.
You want to fall against the coffee table again, huh?
Ah, Elizabeth Taylor and Nikita Khrushchev.
You know, she's lost control of her hair.
Yeah, she's letting the hair play her.
Yep.
It's Wally Cox.
You see her?
No.
You can't be scared of your own hair.
No.
Wire said flight 16.
Maybe she missed the plane.
Or maybe she's young and we won't recognize her.
No customs. People walking off with green monkeys, giant African termites.
Are you Neil Foster?
No, but I play one on TV.
Yes.
This woman's not with me. I don't know who she is. She's my mom, actually.
Have we met?
No. Mm-hmm.
How do you know my name?
Mrs. Talbot described you in detail. I'm her niece, Terry Hart.
Well, how do you do? Your aunt never mentioned you. Is she with you?
No, June came down with the flu.
The 3-2 flu.
She asked me to come ahead and open up the house and get things ready.
Yes.
Oh, you'll be staying with her?
Yes, now that she's alone.
Will you ever be nude?
Oh, would you mind getting my luggage for me? Then we can go.
Well, you can stay on me, with me if you want.
Excuse me, sir.
Stay in front of your hair, charge your hair, be aggressive. Come
on. Absolutely.
Alerting all science fiction fans, the hottest sci-fi merchandise is now available to you directly from the Sci-Fi Channel. Get your free copy of the official Sci-Fi Channel catalog now. Call 1-800-59-SCI-FI.
Got a painful canker sore? Get Vicks Chloraseptic Spray. It numbs canker sore pain on contact with a powerful anesthetic for fast, effective relief. Vicks Chloraseptic Spray quickly numbs the pain away.
You use lip care for relief and protection, but consider this. Blistex goes beyond the basics of relief and protection to soothe lips with moisture and penetrating medication, to condition lips with aloe vera, vitamins A and E, to defend lips with 6 all-weather protectants SPF 30, to enhance your lips' complexion with proven Blistex moisturizers, plus a hint of color. Blistex. Relief, protection, conditioning, enhancement. Go beyond the basics of lip care. Experience the effects of Blistex.
Every day, people like you and me are proving why the psychic solution is so powerful. popular. See for yourself.
She said that she sensed that there was someone older in my family that was ill. I do have a grandmother that's in the hospital, but not to worry because she was going to pull through. I mean, that's totally amazing.
The best way I could put it is like talking to an old and dear friend.
And she was really understanding and she was really there for me. And that's what I needed.
She doesn't even know me, you know, and I didn't say anything to her. We kind of just took to each other.
I'm in a real bad relationship now. And she said, try another pill. I think I'll keep in touch with her and she'll keep giving me good advice.
My husband-to-be, my family's having a bit of problems accepting him. Today she told me that I basically need to go with my instincts on this one. And, you know, my parents will just come around.
I don't know why I waited so long to call her in the first place.
You don't have to wait for us to come to town. Join the fun now by calling for your free sample reading.
Call 1-800-311-3463.
When you get up this early, you need real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup. Folgers Coffee Singles. Because real coffee makes real good mornings.
There's something going on here.
He's got a bomb that can wipe out millions of people.
Tell us what you did on Dome 4.
I did what I had to do.
Assault on Dome 4. Saturday, February 15th at 9 p.m.
I'm Sally Howard. I used to work for your uncle.
Of the Moe Howards?
Yes, I know. Oh, then your aunt described me to you, too. Yes, she did.
She described a popsicle with a bad haircut.
Then she told you that Neil and I are engaged.
She's certainly slut. I mean, oh, how nice.
No, she didn't mention it. Why should she? I don't know. Just thought I'd mention it.
Is this your bag, the brown one with the pineal juice dripping?
I am Mr. Ed.
I'm gonna buy more luggage and fill it and bring it over.
That's everything.
Oh, thank you.
I need you so bad right now.
I hope you'll be comfortable.
Thank you.
If you need anything, why just call me at the office.
And I'll be at the office. I love you.
Bye, Miss Hart.
Bye. Neil.
Yes, I love you. Whipped cream.
Yes.
Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes.
Isn't where my aunt keeps the liquor?
The liquor?
Well, there's never enough to keep. I can show you some stains by the couch.
Neil! Who is that woman in the car?
She keeps it under the bar.
And under the couch and in the toilet tank and a few fake books. And there's a hollow lamp and hung out a window with a rope and...
Neil!
What do you have?
You're the bartender.
How about a little vodka over ice?
That's fine.
There isn't any ice.
Next time you come, there will be.
Take me now.
He makes a real good straight vodka.
I had a paper route once. More liquor?
To your new home.
Cheers.
God, you're so jealous.
I better go.
Problem.
Thanks.
You need any law done or...
Oh, just one more thing.
Could you provide a map of liquor stores in the area?
Would you mind taking my bags upstairs?
Yes, I'll marry you.
No. Glad to.
Oh, thank you, God. Thank you, thank you, thank you, God.
Neil!
Which room?
Put them in my aunt's room for now. I don't know what room I'll be using.
But I will be using them.
All right.
I could take all the furniture upstairs if you want me to.
I read the funniest subparagraph in the uniform commercial code.
Neil! Oh, Grandma, decorations make me so hot. Cover me in doilies and read me Ann Landers.
Ooh. It's a little stuffy in here.
A lot of back pain with that chair.
It's been closed up for so long.
Neil!
Nice view of the fiancé from here.
That's better.
That emasculating hippo, give me some freedom!
She's getting impatient. I better go.
Kiss me like I'm not Eve Arden.
Sally's outside waiting.
That's your skinny ass, I'm Neil.
He has years. My time is much shorter.
Oh, he's some kind of leech lady?
Oh, I can't explain that. You think I'm attractive?
Tell her no!
Tell her she's a warthog. Meow.
I know you are.
And perhaps a little aggressive?
I don't know you well enough to answer that.
Would you like to?
Yeah, I think I would.
Boy, he must need a hand with that luggage or something.
Now she juts.
She enters a room before she does.
Hey, stop eating my eye. Ow! Oh, God!
Get out of here.
What?
Get out!
I'm gonna blow!
Elizabeth!
Guess I misread
Terry.
Some signals.
Terry, what's wrong? Terry!
Just go!
They rolled the tarp out on her face.
Terry, are you all right?
Yes, I'm all right.
I'm just molting.
Just go.
Terry, why are you doing monkey noises?
She doesn't want me? What's her deal?
I realize now what a horrible lie our engagement has been. I, frankly, feel very disgusted by the thought of... Oh, hi, honey.
I don't think an explanation will help. Do you want to try?
Nah, let's go get a burger.
No, I don't.
I left you some gum in the car.
I had a drink with Terry and took her bags upstairs.
There was a bushman in the luggage and he attacked.
Look, her aunt's an important client and a good friend. I couldn't just run out. Now, don't start imagining things.
Yeah, this is the 50s. Why am I explaining things to a woman? Get in the car!
And in closing, we should see other people thanking you in advance for the engagement, etc., etc.
Nipple. Hey, hello?
Yes. Mrs. Talbot?
And why shouldn't I buy light bulbs from the store?
Yes, of course.
Well, send a slice of my pineal gland? Okay.
This is odd. I seem to have a client.
Sure.
Well, you're busting out all over.
Why didn't you call me? I could have met you at the airport.
I didn't want to bother you.
I can't tell you how sorry I was to hear about Paul.
Let's not talk about that. It's been a nightmare.
Please sit down.
Don't be alarmed, but there are two ermine fighting it out on your back, lady.
Well, he belonged to the Stephen King book club for a month.
Now, what can I do for you? I want to hear all about your trip.
I'm sorry you were mauled by a tiger.
Shocking, isn't it? What 3 months of tragedy can do to a woman.
There's the gallons of vodka, too. That enters into it.
June, I'm sorry.
Well, I didn't come here for sympathy. I need money until Paul's insurance can be settled.
Why, of course. Will 500 be enough for the time being?
5,000 would be better.
Why does he have a single meatball in his inbox?
Miss Gregg, will you make out a check to Mrs. Paul Talbot for 5,000?
That was a complex legal maneuver.
Now, may I please have my jewelry?
Certainly. It's right here.
See if I can remember it. Three! That's it.
I got a box of Army Men. You want to play?
Hoyo de Monterey.
June, if there's anything I can do for you, please don't hesitate to call.
I hold ladies' jewelry, and that's all I do, but I'm good at it.
I appreciate that.
I'm going to cut off my ear and box it up. Could you run it over to your niece for me?
Oh, I almost forgot. Thank you for being so kind to my niece.
Oh, that's okay.
She'd like to see you again, if you have time.
I had a different impression.
I know. She told me of her awful behavior to you. She'd like you to excuse her. She's gone away somewhere to brood.
She's hatching eggs, then?
When would she be back?
Tonight, I hope.
Did she say when she'd be nude?
If not, she may never return.
Oh, that's okay. I got, like, a legal thing to do.
I don't understand.
If I see Terry, would you like me to tell her to call you here?
Yes, no matter what time it is, I want to know if she's safe.
Thank you for being so concerned. I know she'll appreciate it. Well, I'll pick up the check on my way out.
I'm billing you hourly for my concern.
She's got the number, right? Mike!
Yes, oh, say Mike!
I'm putting in my contacts.
We have something really cool to show you, Mike.
Yeah, it's an Adrian Barbeau calendar, Mike.
Uh-huh. And who's she again?
Oh, boy. Well, how about Rhea Perlman?
Sam, no!
What?
Mike, do you like technology?
Oh, yeah. We have a Conrad Johnson app up here, Mike. You can see the tubes.
Yeah, hungry, Mike? Arnie's whole beef halves just delivered.
The Boston Commons is on.
The latest issue of Femme Fatale.
Rick James back from the Slammer in a rare acoustic performance.
You guys want me to come up here?
Yeah, just come.
Sure.
Mike, could you... come up here.
Oh, please. Yeah, sure.
Gee, thanks, Mike. That's really nice of you. Say, could you help us check out our pillory here?
Hey, when did we get one of these?
Before.
Yeah, just tuck your head in there real nice, like, Mike.
Oh, okay. I feel a little silly, but okay.
Now!
Ow, my contact! Ow, jeez.
Oh, my God. What happened?
That could have slammed right down onto your pineal gland, squirting the precious juice into that beaker.
Then we could have drunk of the precious pineal juice and lived forever.
Oh, but thank God Mike was safe. Precious pineal juice still coursing through his glands, and we get none.
So where's my calendar?
It's up your bucket, you corn-shucking moron.
Ew, I'm from Wisconsin. I don't want to die.
No calendar then, huh? Well, I'll see you later.
Well, then... Gypsy?
Sure, why not? Oh, Gypsy! Free pictures of Richard Basehart!
Samples of Love's Baby Song!
Copies of Sassy!
Forgotten everything your mother told you? When your stomach feels bad in most any way, Pepto-Bismol coats, soothes, and relieves. Pepto-Bismol, all your stomach needs.
Talk about a cakewalk. Jump on a plane, bang. You're driving on the most famous strip of highway in the world.
Charlie.
Yes, sweetheart. Backstage with showgirls.
Hey, how much time do you guys have?
What a dream.
Need a submarine to get that one out, Colonel.
These guys are supposed to be the king of golf.
Thank you very much.
This town is a fantasy. There really is only one Las Vegas.
One magazine speaks to the sailor, sailing world. Learn how to maneuver small boats in tight quarters and large ones where inches count. Read about major regattas like the America's Cup and the latest developments in professional sailing.
You guys ready?
If you want to improve your sailing performance, you should read Sailing World 2.
Call 800-652-4242. Subscribe now and get 12 issues of Sailing World for only $16. Order now.
Here come the Eureka Bravo 2s, new Boss Plus 12-amp, and our bestseller, the Boss 9.5-amp, both with tools on board for above-floor cleaning. Bravo 2, easy on your wallet, tough on dirt. From Eureka.
Hair. Just like a man, you have to tell it what to do.
Only Salon Selectives lets you mix and match to bring out the best in your hair. Michaela discovered her hair obeys with Extra Control Mousse plus Style Freeze. Salon Selectives. See how great your hair can be.
Look what you can see for only $3.95. Big stars, big hits, one small price. Pay-per-view is affordable entertainment the easy way. Just pick the showing you want to see and follow the simple pay-per-view ordering instructions. Before you know it, you'll be enjoying the movie of your choice right in your home. And each movie is only $3.95, so you can treat family and friends to hit flicks for less than the price of one ticket. Value, convenience, plus great entertainment. There's nothing to it when you pay-per-view it.
You get more for your money at Moore's Furniture. We have quality home furniture, like this all-leather living room group sofa, now only $7.99. Or from this five-piece Chippendale dining room set, now $8.99. Moore's Queen Anne table and chairs, only $5.99. This two-piece sectional, save over $200. Or this oak wall bed, now only $5.99. Moore's has military discounts, layaway, and low-rate financing. Moore's has something for everyone. Shop Moore's Furniture at Wilson Square Center. You'll find you get more for your money at Moore's.
Love for sale.
Oh, hi, Peter Lorre as M.
Oh, I love going to bar. I usually order sandwich and have drink.
Sharky W. Lothario.
Foster Brooks.
Let me pick it up, lady. I just want to find out if I can bend over without falling down.
See, my pineal gland is over large and sometimes all.
Oh. Oh, Uncle Billy.
You're carrying quite a wad, lady. It ain't safe in this part of town.
Thank you. You're very kind.
Are those real rocks, lady?
May I buy you a drink?
No, thanks. I'm on a wagon.
Oh, Bill W., you imp.
There's not much art in Bar.
Oh, it's so upsetting to see your grandma trolling.
Mario Cuomo, gigolo.
Couple on way to Bar.
She's leaving a slipstream of grandma pheromones.
Desperately poor man's Humphrey Bogart.
Midwest's largest pineal distributor.
Music. Music. Music.
Looking for my little liver pills.
Are you new to City?
Yeah, sure. Bobby and Sissy, yeah, I know them. Myron Florin, personal friend of mine.
That's right. Coffee coupons are my middle name. Say, in the mood for some meringue?
Hey, what do you say we go home, turn up the thermostat to 85, and watch a little Matlock, eh?
And then you put those jerky French fried onion rings right on top of it? That sounds great.
Hey, I can warm up the sitz bath.
Tequila.
There's a million pairs of circulation hosiery in the naked city.
Sorry, I swallowed your bridge work.
Ask me about my grandchildren.
You like music, honey? Real hot music.
That's not Alan Shepard, is it?
Isn't this a beautiful view?
Yeah. Just like Tiffany's.
Oh, are we going to see open-mouth grandma kissing?
Yeah.
You dig young guys, honey?
I like young men very much.
They're so nice. They shovel my snow in the winter.
Where do you come from, honey?
Does that matter? I'm here now.
Nice I-mine. I can get I-mine uptown at cost.
Got new relatives?
Real hot relatives.
All alone.
He seems trustworthy.
Worry about your miss you, huh?
No, that's why I appreciate your company so much.
Let's escape to Branson, you and I.
You married?
I was once. He's dead now.
He left me 80 billion gadillion.
That's too bad.
Yes. He was like you in so many ways.
Dead.
How's that, honey?
He was so understanding of older women.
Would you like to dance, sir?
Certainly.
I'm very understanding of you, honey.
Lovely.
Especially in all this beautiful jewelry that you're wearing.
It's from the Sarah Coventry collection.
Now it's hot jazz murder music.
He's in the zone. She's hitting pineal glands at will. Inside the paint, outside the paint.
Dooby dooby doo, he's dead.
So, in conclusion, our engagement cannot and will not stand. I refer you to the attached codicil.
Obstacle! I mean,
Sally. What are you doing here?
Be more to the point if I asked you, considering we had a date 2 hours ago.
Objection. Girlfriend is badgering counsel.
I'm sorry. I forgot.
Is that all you have to say?
Well, I got to working on some briefs, you know.
And I had to write a check. Oh. That took a while.
Oh, yes, you've been working. Very interesting work.
Red hot clients' nieces.
All right, I won't lie to you.
I was with Michael Irvin. No, wait.
Waiting for a phone call.
From Terry?
Sustained. Hang on, I gotta go.
Sally. Sally!
I need to bill you for this time.
Oh, jeez. Oh, Terry Lovers Club.
Terry.
How you doing?
Your aunt had me worried. You all right?
Great.
Sure?
Yeah, sure.
I'll be there as soon as I can. In about an hour.
And my glasses will be done?
Bye.
Well, I really should call the governor about that stay of execution. Yeah, to hell with it.
Always centrifuge your champagne.
T.J. Swan, Mellow Nights.
June Cleaver, after the divorce.
You could bake a turkey in that dress.
Come in. The door's unlocked.
And so am I.
Hi, hell hath no fury like me.
Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Evening, aren't you? Champagne, soft music, very nice.
Chicken and a biscuit.
You don't miss a trick.
I try not to. Now, why don't you be a good little girl and go on home? You wouldn't want Neil to find you here like this, would you?
That's for sure. But you missed the most important thing. I wouldn't want Neil to find you. So you're coming with me. I'm putting you on the next plane to New York.
I've enrolled you in Juilliard.
Ridiculous. Well, why don't you get out of here? This is the most persuasive little instrument, and if you don't want me to use it, you'd better hurry.
Go right on ahead and take and make my day.
You don't mind if I take my purse along, will you?
You could survive re-entry in that dress.
And, I'll need a coat. It's in the hall closet. Get it?
Women with big ankles love those pants.
And I'll need to wax my occasional chair.
I just want you to know I'm not putting on a pineal ring.
You're being awfully foolish, you know.
And I can see myself in her
if
butt.
If I did go, I could always come back.
Man, you can see yourself in anyone's butt.
By that time, Neil and I will be on our honeymoon.
That makes our marriage completely inviolable.
A lot of trouble this way. Little girls will play with guns.
All right, one of these. Woo!
When two girls fight, who wins? The American viewing public.
Dear Heloise, I got some pineal juice on my shag rug.
Think about this. This is all about Neil. Oof. Think about it.
William Conrad was once stuck to that chair.
This morning, a school bus driver needs real coffee. Folgers Coffee Singles. Real mountain-grown coffee in a real coffee filter for one freshly brewed cup.
There's no school today.
Folgers Coffee Singles, because real coffee makes real good mornings.
They're never gonna find it.
Oh, it's perfect. Two of them.
Two of us?
What? Rescue choppers.
I don't see any rescue choppers.
Two for me.
None for you.
Star Wars.
They're coming in too fast.
20 years ago, it was the number one movie in America. Last weekend, history repeated itself as millions of people joined the celebration.
You're braver than I thought.
And made it the number one movie.
I knew you'd come back. I just knew it.
Well, I was going to let you get all the credit.
All over again.
Come on, R2. We're going.
Star Wars, the special edition. Rated PG, now playing on the big screen.
Mama said there'll be days like this, there'll be days like this, Mama said.
Mama said, Mama said,
Mama said there'll be days.
When your stomach feels bad, reach for Pepto-Bismol. It's all your stomach needs.
Oh, that's a screw top bottle.
Boy, you really did me a favor killing her. I can't thank you enough.
I got this at Super America, red grape malt duck.
I told Sally how I feel about you.
Well, I didn't actually tell her yet, but I'm pretty sure I will. Like tonight.
She didn't take it very well.
Came home with a pineal leak.
Everybody can't win.
Like my vinyl hair wash?
I'm just lucky that you want me.
It's a sauna suit. What, does she have to make weight tonight?
Just thinking about you is...
Quit eating my ear!
Exciting.
All she's hearing is...
This is love.
Love is a many tepid thing.
I never loved Sally.
Great, now you've got eyeliner all over your nose.
Terry.
Ugh, he's really into cheek licking.
Will you marry me?
I withdraw the question.
O'Neill, I can't.
Starfleet forbids it.
Why not?
There are reasons.
What reasons? Don't you love me?
No, it's because I love you. I can't marry you.
They can put a spigot on his pineal.
Oh, no, let's not get so serious. Let's enjoy each other while we can.
Their noses are incompatible.
There's no time like the present, you know.
Man, have I got a torch for you.
Neil, I'm in the hope chest. She killed me. Get me out of here.
I'll get it.
Oh, that'll be the trampoline rental place.
Yes? What is it?
Police. Mrs. Paul Talbot in?
No, she isn't. She's spending the night with friends.
From Europe.
What's the trouble?
Mind if I look around?
Now, just a minute. This is a private residence. Unless you have a search warrant.
Just do.
Neil, make them go away.
We're from the Transgender Society. Many women like us are struggling.
I'm afraid he has the right to be here. This is a search warrant.
It's a receipt for a canoe paddle, stupid.
Officer, I'm Mrs. Talbot's attorney. If she's in any trouble, I have a right to know about it.
Can I say anything about trouble?
Well, I assumed with a search warrant and all there was...
If I knew what Mrs. Talbot is accused of, maybe I could help.
She isn't accused of anything. We just want her for questioning about a murder.
Murder?
Did I say anything about murder?
Oh, that's impossible.
Just doesn't figure. A woman who owns a house like this getting mixed up with a guy like Jerry Lando.
Who's he?
Small-time con man.
Low rent rendezvous.
He was found murdered in his car earlier tonight.
Whatchamahoochie pierced.
He was seen in the presence of an elderly lady.
That's horrible.
No witnesses.
Witnesses that could identify Mrs. Talbot?
No need to. Lando had her calling card in his pocket. This address, Mrs. Paul Talbot.
This guy's gonna die of nonchalance.
Well, maybe he kidnapped her.
Well, we won't know till we find her.
This is a supporting beam here.
Lando probably planned to rob her. That was his specialty.
What kind of varnish do you use?
Got the drop on it. He was killed with a peculiar sharp instrument.
My aunt would do a terrible thing like that.
Your aunt?
I'm gonna do another lap, you mind?
There was a murder exactly like this one a week ago.
Well, not my job to connect him.
Then it couldn't have been Mrs. Talbot. A week ago, she was in New York.
So was the murder. Mm-hmm. Joe, I guess we better exercise that search warrant. See if there's anybody upstairs.
Right. I object and stuff.
The witnesses said your aunt was wearing a large diamond necklace tonight.
Oh, well, that proves it. Mrs. Talbot's diamonds are right here.
Neil.
Bad lawyer.
All that proves is that your aunt's been here since the murder. All right, where is she?
Well, I don't know.
Anyone upstairs, Joe? Nobody up there.
I kind of combed it.
I won't let you search this house in my aunt's absence.
Sorry.
No, get away. Get away. No. No, don't open that door. No. No.
Neil.
Lying in a pool of her own pineal.
This is like a murderous episode of Lucy.
She tried to kill me.
Oh, okay, then. That's fine.
I had to kill them. It was my only chance to stay young. We really did find the secret of Richard.
Because I can't do the thing and the... Oh, boy.
I'll show you. I'll become beautiful again.
Well, this is great.
You.
She's going to show us.
That lamp looks like the fatted hen.
The turtle theme.
Barbara Stanwyck.
So her hairstyle changed as well.
Well, that's what happens when you buy Surefine pineal juice.
Not working. I killed Sally for nothing.
Hit it.
Oh, goodbye, Maconia. No.
She destroyed her promotional-sized bottle of white shoulders.
No. It makes no sense. Why would she jump from such a sumptuous room?
Missed the cement pond.
I used to date her. Can't believe you liked her. Gee.
Old Hickory is dead.
Big one.
Jed!
And
Hey, old Mala and young Mala, we're different.
Wait a minute, who's Jerry?
Maybe he was the one with the tusk mask.
Good night, everyone. Old women are evil.
Yeah.
Dad!
Come on, I've been waiting for the whole movie. You guys promised.
Yeah, but you seem a tad too excited about it.
Yeah, it's really weird.
Oh, come on, what do I ever ask you guys? Nothing. All I want is this one stinking little Beverly Hillbillies sketch. What, Mike, you jealous? Ah, that's it, huh? You're insane with jealousy because I get to play Granny. Oh, yeah, you too, Crow. You're jealous too. Admit it.
Right.
You know, call it nutty, but it seems like you dreamed this thing up just so you could run around yelling, Jed,
no,
Jed.
No, not
Jed.
Like that, you fool, like this. No, Jed! No. Jed!
Yeah, that.
Yeah, it seems to be the whole point of the Enterprise.
Oh, nonsense. Granny Clampett is a complex and highly nuanced character with her own integrity. Well, she doesn't just traipse around the house all day yelling, Jed! Jed!
Oh, come on,
Jed!
You're doing it again.
Yeah, Mike, let's go get us a couple of Hot Pockets.
Yeah, this is
okay, Nelson. Lose the jumpsuit, put on the red plaid and overalls. Now! Grow into your buddy Absence.
You know, if we have to do this, I'd really rather be Mr. Drysdale.
Shut up! You're Jed! Jed! Read the lines, Nelson. Read them!
We found that big old elephant of yours, Granny.
Jed! What seems to be the problem here, Granny? Jed!
Get him!
Stop it!
Okay. You done?
Yes.
Okay, now.
Make a promise.
All right, now just say it normal.
Jed.
Okay, all right. Now say it again. Come on.
Jed.
Okay. All right, you're all right. Come on, get up here.
I'm sorry, you guys. Right. I hurt you then, and I didn't want to. I didn't even know what I was doing.
I know. Everyone okay? All right, that's all right.
Jed!
And they have the rummy call to say we're uncivilized.
Preposterous. Brandy.
Thank you, old boy. Now, look here, Bright Eyes. I understand we had an unseemly bit of devolution back there, but that's hardly the norm around here. Yes, quite the contrary.
Watercress sandwich, sir.
Delightful. Now, this is how we typically conduct ourselves, you flailing furless freaks. But civil as you please. Oxford tweed, the high tea, fine music. I'm sure you recognize this lovely melody, the Polovetsian Dance Number 2 by Borodin.
Oh, I rather doubt they do, sir.
Quite. So the next time you claim that we're uncivilized...
Your pipe, sir.
Yes, remember this pithy bon mot. I know you are, but what am I?
Your diaper, sir.
No, idiot!
Oh, I'm so glad they thawed me out.
Finger sandwich, lawgiver?
Why, thank you. And here's one for you.
Mrs. Talbot. A week ago, she was in New York.
So was a murder.
Produced in association with the Sci-Fi Channel.
Join us now as we journey